I remember when I played 2010 against in the World Cup against Australia. Somebody told me that I will play one day in Australia. I never believed that, you know. But this is the life. This is the football. You never know what is going to be tomorrow. I remember when I was young, I played soccer all day long. A lot of my friends, you know, we played even sometimes I had double session. And after second session, I played soccer with my friends. Now it's difficult, but when you finish training, it's not enough just to have one session or three sessions a week. You need to work every day. Even when you finish training, you need to stay to do extra. And if you don't have this passion and love, it's really hard to become professional footballer. We have a goal to win all trophies. I hope this year we will win everything.